Dargo, came from two mile campgrounds. Just gonna go out and do a few cool tracks, come back for lunch, go again. I don't think they know we're going this way though.
New battery in and away she goes. That battery was, I reckon I've only got 10 minutes of footage so far and that's flat. Our BMX adventure.
I don't know if I'm enjoying it. It feels really weird. I can't really reach the brake pedal at all when I'm standing up and leaning back.
Yeah. Just how steep this is by the fact that we're hard on the brakes with the bikes off and we're still going pretty quick. Ooh, it's getting slippery. It's quite a steep track. This is Conway's track. I remember this track in a car before they graded it and oh man, it was gnarly. Pretty tame now really, just a whole lot of rollovers, but before, holy shit, it was hectic beforehand. But it is a very good, steep, fun track. So obviously on a dirt bike it's easier than in a car, but if you're interested in going to the high country, you obviously would have heard about billygoats bluff track. This is what it is. that view.
That's awesome.
Awesome. You see the helipad over on top of that mountain where we come from?
Yeah.
You can see the track, the Conway, as we come down as well.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
I'm gonna stop and have a look here before we're in the clouds and can't see the top.
Little bit of a trek up, but very good views. Hoping there'd be some snow up here at this time of year, but must still be a little bit early for it. Hopefully that cloud goes away and we can see. Some information if you want to pause the video to read it. Shame that cloud's there. A bit more.
Morning out now.
So that was the Pinnacles lookout. If you're in the area now around Dargo, Lacola, wherever, definitely go up and have a look at it. It's a really nice view from the top. Summer or winter. Yeah, good view, good place. Definitely check it out. Bloody hell, Josh. I'm gonna! Holy shit, this view looks like it's been used. Really quite steep and rocky, this one. The junction spur track that we're on now.
Good view. Yeah.
Just an awesome view.
Mm. Everywhere where the trees open up, it's a great view, isn't it?
Yeah, most definitely.
Righto. Some more mountain biking?
Yeah.
Righto.
Like this,
I'm not doing that. I need my back brake.
Yeah.
Are you watching? Yeah.
I'm just in it before I start.
You right?
Yeah.
Fuck, that could have been so much worse.
Fuck.
You are so lucky, Josh.
Did you get that video on?
I think I might have. Fuck.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That's bad.
If that was a meter earlier, you would have dropped like 3 meters. Far out.
Crazy.
Oh, come off the brake. Sorry, right?
Yep.
Once I was sideways, I like high sided over the top of it. Started like drifting sideways down the hill.
Slippery. Very slippery.
Fucking eyes it is. It's ridiculous.
What the fuck?
G'day and welcome back to Foord Offroad.
Hi, how you going?
And Lewis and Josh. This time we're in Dargo and we're going to do a few days in the high country.
Sorry, I forgot.
This is take one that's going on YouTube, so...
Oh, okay.
Near Dargo in the high country, we're going to go do a couple of cool tracks. 2Ks out.
You mixed up your names again, Riley. Right, I start again.
Dargo for these 2 days and then we're going to... near Walhalla and then Woods Point for the next day, so 4 videos of riding in high country.
That's really a lot of
followed by all Lewis's crashes in one go.
Yeah,